This is how it is right now. It's 10,000 volt, 23 milliamp, high voltage transformer. Kind of cute. Let me do it from a distance. Yes. And I made a simple capacitor, and I've got RTV silicone around the edges to prevent corona discharge. And I've connected it in parallel with the output of the transformer. And I think if it were AC, very little would happen, or it might even have enough capacitance that it would short out through there. But this is what happens, and it's pretty interesting.